Alexander, Wikipedia article audio. Alexander is a male given name, and a less common surname. The name is derived from the Greek A-D, meaning defender of men from A-E, meaning to defend, help, and A, meaning man. The most prominent bearer of the name is Alexander the Great, who created one of the largest empires in ancient history. The name Alexander is derived from the Greek A-D, meaning defender of the people or defending men, and also, protector of men, a compound of the verb E, Alexin, to ward off, to avert, to defend, and the noun Aner, man. It is an example of the widespread motif of Greek names expressing battle prowess, in this case the ability to withstand or push back an enemy battle line. Etymology. People known as Alexander. The earliest attested form of the name is the Mycenaean Greek feminine anthroponym, Arikasatara, written in the Linear B syllabic script. The name was one of the titles given to the Greek goddess Hera, and as such is usually taken to mean one who comes to save warriors. In the Iliad, the character Paris is known also as Alexander. The name's popularity was spread throughout the Greek world by the military conquests of King Alexander III, commonly known as Alexander the Great. Most later Alexanders in various countries were directly or indirectly named after him. Alexander has been the name of many rulers, including kings of Macedon, of Scotland, emperors of Russia, and popes. Several other princes have borne the name Alexander. Other people using the name Alexander include rulers of antiquity. Notable people with the given name Alexander or variants include rulers of the Middle Ages, modern rulers, other royalty, religious leaders, other people. Antiquity. Middle Ages. George V of Hanover, Prince Alfred of Edinburgh and Saxe-Coburg and Gotha, Prince George, Duke of Kent, Olav V of Norway, Prince Richard, Duke of Gloucester, Prince George of Cambridge. Alexander Hamilton, First Secretary of Treasury of the United States of America. Modern given name. In other languages, Alexander Aner, Austrian mathematician, Alexander Argov, Russian-born Israeli composer, Alexander Averbuch, Israeli pole vaulter, Alex Balduck, British businessman, Alec Baldwin, American actor, Alexander Graham Bell, Scottish inventor of the first practical telephone, Alexander Grothendieck, mathematician, Alexander Davidovich, Israeli wrestler, Alexander Day, British 18th century confidence trickster, Aleksandar Georgievic, Serbian basketball player, Alexander Dubček, leader of Czechoslovakia, Alexander Dumas, French writer, Alexander Lee Eusebio, also known as Alexander or Xander, South Korean singer, member of UKIS, Alex Ferguson, football player and manager, Alexander Fleming, Scottish discoverer of penicillin, Alexander Zuzia Friedman, Polish rabbi, educator, activist, and journalist, Alexander Gomelsky, Russian head coach of USSR basketball national team for 30 years, Alexander Gorlick, Soviet figure skater, Alexander Gould, American actor, Alexander Gustafsson, Swedish mixed martial arts fighter, Alexander Haig, American general and politician, Alexander Hamilton, one of the founding fathers of the United States, Alex Higgins, Northern Irish snooker player, Alexander von Humboldt, Prussian naturalist and explorer, Alexander Korda, Hungarian film director, Alexander Levinsky, Canadian ice hockey player, Alexander Ivanovich Levitov, Russian writer, Alexander Levy, French golfer, Alexander Lippmann, French épée fencer, Alexander Ludwig, Canadian actor, Alexander Sandy Lyle, Scottish golfer, Alexander Lukashenko. President of Belarus, Alex Manninger, Austrian footballer, Alessandro Manzoni, Italian poet and novelist, Alexander Ali Marpet, American football player, Alexander McQueen, British fashion designer, Alessandro Morishi, Italian castrato singer, Alexander Nikolov, boxer, Alexander O'Neill, American singer, Alexander Ovechkin, Russian hockey player, Alexander Patch, American general during World War II, Alexander Pechtold, Dutch politician, Alexander Penn, Israeli poet, Alexander Ponomarenko, Russian billionaire businessman, Alexander Pope, English poet, Alexander Popov, Russian swimmer, Alexander Tushko, Russian film director, Alexander Pushkin, Russian writer, Alexander Rowe, Russian film director, Alexander Rowe, Australian athlete, Alexander Rudolph, American boxer, Alexander Rybak, Norwegian artist and violinist, Alexander Sokind, French film producer, Alexander Semin, Russian hockey player, Alexander Shatilov, Uzbek-Israeli artistic gymnast, Alexander Skarsgård, Swedish actor, Alexander McCall Smith, Scottish writer, Alexander Solzhenitsyn, Russian writer, Nobel laureate, Soviet dissident, Lex van Dam, Dutch trader and TV personality, Alexander Varkenko, Russian mathematician, Alexander Vaingold, Estonian and Soviet chess player and coach, Alessandro Volta, Italian physicist, Alexander Yusuf, Somali-British architect, Alex Zanardi, Italian racing driver and paracyclist.